I would describe Chelsea as super loving, super caring, also wild. She is a great mom. She's super funny. Everything that makes her who she is. I love it all.
Cody is somebody that no matter who you are, no matter what you need, he'll always be there. He's the type of person that gives the shirt off his back for anybody and lets you stay at his house if you need to.
Their relationship is unique and special because the way they met.
Cody and Chelsea met when we were all at a bar and he saw her and he looked at me, he was like, he just said, you know, I think she could actually be the one.
He literally just walked up to her and kissed her.
It was like they were at the bar, but nobody else was there.
And that from there, they've been together since.
Today, it's such a gorgeous place, and we're celebrating with them. We are witnessing this important moment in their lives as they take these vows, as they make these pledges, and as they declare their love for one another until death do them part.
Today, Chelsea, I join my life to yours, not only as your husband, but as your best friend and your lover. I vow to listen to your advice and occasionally take it. I vow to explain football plays and flags to you, even when it's Georgia and it's a nail biter and it's third down. I vow to unclog the tub drain, even though only one of us has long hair. I vow to help you when you find a palette project on Pinterest, no matter how much I may complain about it. I vow to love you as you love me, through all hardship, darkness, and pain, to reach for our joys, our hopes, and always with honesty and faith. I vow to kiss you every day as we do today, with love and devotion, that each kiss we share from now on will be a remembrance of our wedding vows, our joy, and everything we share.
Cody, we have accomplished so much in the last almost 5 years, and I have learned so much about you. I can't wait to continue learning for the rest of our lives. Thank you for giving me our precious little boy and this life I never thought I would have, but so desperately wanted. You have been my rock, my punching bag, and my very own comedian, which I didn't know I needed either. I'm hard to love, and you stepped up to the plate and haven't left yet, so I'd say we're doing pretty good. Since you decided to stick around, I vow to always slack on getting your laundry done and to always eat your french fries on the way home. I vow to forever use you as my guinea pig for the new recipes I find online. And all jokes aside, I promise to be worth it. I promise to be worth the trip, worth the energy, worth the embarrassment, and worth your love. I love you better, and I vow to show you every day for the rest of our lives.
Mm-hmm. You may finally get your bow. May I be the first to present to you Cody and Chelsea Gatewood. Woo!
See the way you're taking care of your mama, the way you're taking care of me, the way you light up any room, girl, you're what this world should be. Tomorrow, tonight, the rest of my life, I wanna be the man you want me to be. So starting right now, girl, tell me everything you need. I just wanna wake up every day here in this bed. Never leave, I love you left unsaid. It might take 100 lifetimes to do, but baby, I just wanna be good as you. Girl, you're more than just the surface. Yeah, you got the heart of gold. So when it comes to loving you, baby, now it'll never get old. Tomorrow, tonight, the rest of my life, I wanna be the man you want me to be. So starting right now, girl, tell me everything you need. I just wanna wake up every day here in this bed. Never leave, I love you left unsaid. It might take 100 lifetimes to do, but baby, I just wanna be good as you. Good as you. just